in West Bend, 5 in Waukesha and Watertown. That wind out of the northwest not doing us any favors. Throughout the day today, we're going to start off with a few clouds. That should hold pretty strong through the late morning hours into the early afternoon. Now, some opportunities for some sunshine. Temperatures hold the mid-20s throughout the day today. So even colder than yesterday, this pattern's going to hold. I'll talk about the couple rounds of Clipper systems we have coming up, Andy.